would be nice to come back to a clean house.
So clean it.
I didn't do it. So how about you clean it?
No.
Yeah, because you're dirty.
Girl, get the out and go where you was going before you end up not going nowhere.
So in this video, I will be showing Iris Khaki versus Iris Hazel. And I'm going to show you a side-by-side comparison. We're going to talk about it. We're going to get into it, you guys. I definitely hope this will help anybody considering. So let's get right into the video. What's up, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, you should definitely check out my videos. If you're interested in lifestyle, fashion, beauty, contact video, nursing-related videos, that stuff. If you're interested in any of those, you know, I'm going to just put it out there. You should consider, just consider it, subscribing to the channel. But further ado, today we are doing a contact video. As you guys know that are subscribed to the channel, know that I am working on a series. It's the Siesta Green versus Siesta Brown. The difference between Siesta Brown and Siesta Green is that one is green and one is brown. Now, I want to make this video for anybody who's considering, I don't know if I should purchase the brown series or the green series. I don't know which one to go with. I'm making a comparison of each contact. Now, if you want to know details about each individual contact, how they look in natural lighting, indoor lighting, etc., you should definitely check out this one right above, and then you should check out this right above too. The link will also be in the description if you're curious to know. Further ado, you guys see that I have naturally brown eyes, and I definitely want to put it out there that my eyes are naturally brown. It's obvious, but in this series, this is the most subtle contact that you will ever, you know, that you will ever come against, in my opinion. So that's why I really want to emphasize these are my eyes, just in case I put the contacts in and you guys are like, what's the difference? That's why. So this is my natural brown eyes. Okay, those of you who can't tell that I even got the contacts in or want to know which one is which, Iris Khaki is right on my right eye and then Iris Hazel is on my left eye. So the first thing I'm going to point out right now is that both contacts is natural. Like, you're not going to feel like you're wearing contacts. Nobody is going to notice that you're wearing contacts. Unless they're up in your face and they're looking at you from the sunlight. But even from there, they're not going to even know, like, you're wearing contacts. They're just going to be like, wow, your eyes are so sparkly in the sun. That's the first thing I'm going to point out. But if you are looking for a contact that has more color to mimic your natural eye being brown, I say go with Iris Hazel if you're looking for a contact that's more of a brown, warmer tone to it. And honestly, like I say, I'm not a big fan of warmer colors on me, but I'm very much a fan of the way that Iris Hazel is shown on my eye. I feel like I can see more of the Iris Hazel going on. I feel like my eyes actually look hazel, naturally hazel. It looks naturally hazel. Now with Iris Khaki, on the other hand, It may take a minute for you guys to get a glimpse of khaki colors or greenish colors. It's gonna take a minute. It's like the green, the level of green from a scale 1 to 10, 10 being the most green you'll see, is like at a 3. You can see my eyes are kind of greenish brown, but it's not, they're green. It's not obvious to say. So I would say consider going with Iris Khaki if you do want hazelish eyes, but not brown hazel, and you don't want it obvious. Now, both of these contacts, honestly, they're very, very similar to each other. You can tell by the way it's already designed. It has a sparseness. And like I said in the beginning of the video, I really want you guys to consider clicking the link below so you can know more about these contacts individually. But both of these contacts, regardless of which one you purchase, it will be natural. So if you're looking for a natural color, you're in the right area, you're in the right set, you're at the right tone. Like, this is the set contact for you if you're already looking for a contact that will look completely natural. But if you want to dig deeper and look for a contact that has different tones to it, this Iris Hazel has a brown tone to it. I personally, I'm like, if I have to say which one I will prefer, if anybody was to ask me, I will actually love to wear Iris Hazel. I can put it in every day and walk and do my daily activities. I could do the same thing with this one, but I like a little bit of boost. I like a little bit of, hey, you know, I got some brown eyes over here. Like, you know, I got some color in my eyes, you know? I like a little bit of boost. From afar, it looks like nothing changed for my eyes. It doesn't look like anything's going on. It just looks like, hey, what's the difference? But close up, you could see the details. Now, like me, if you like contacts that you cannot see the details from afar, which is what makes it natural, you like contacts that melts in your eye, either or, you're in the good, you know, lane. You're in the correct lane when it comes to Siesta Brown or Siesta Green. Either one you choose, you're gonna be set. If you're just, hey, I just want a contact that looks natural. I don't care what color we're rocking with. I just wanna be able to have a bit of color. And I mean, the level of color that's inside is like 3. Like, from scale 1 to 10, it's like at 3. You could see the color, but it's not obvious. So comparing, contrasting, I would say that the Siesta Khaki, it has less color because it literally plays with the brown eyes of khaki. It has like sprinkle of green, just a little bit of that leafy green going on, but it's not gonna be like you got green eyes. Now if you want something that is green eyes, I definitely consider you check out this video right on top on Halo Khaki. That is like one of my favorite contacts, and it's so natural. And if you want just green eyes, you don't even want to mix it, I definitely want you guys to check out my video on green. And now this, all of the greens is coming from the Siesta Green Edition. So I want you guys to definitely consider both of those. But Iris Hazel has hazel, and it feels like my eyes are hazel, and I feel like I'm rocking natural hazel eyes. I just feel, I feel different with the Iris Hazel. I feel more like so confident of just, I could come up to you so close, forget the 6 feet, and I'm gonna feel like I have these eyes. These are my eye colors. Take it like it, love it, leave it. You know, it is what it is, because I just feel that confident in these in this eye color. This eye color preferably is my favorite, but I like both. So in conclusion, if you guys just want a natural contact, you don't care about the color, you can pick either or. But if you want a predominantly brown eye and you want it to show, this will definitely show, but it will be in the most subtle way that you ask for. Like, you're not trying to be obvious. We're not here for obvious, right? We're not here for obvious. If you want a sparse of green, definitely go with Iris Khaki. If you want the green to not be obvious, Iris Khaki. If you want that brown feeling, like brown eyes, hazel eyes, Iris Hazel. It just, understand that anything in the Color CL shop, if it has Iris right in front of it, you're not gonna get like a full-on contact that completely covers your eyes and it's not opaque. Iris literally is there to play with your iris eye color. That's all it's there for. So anybody that's purchasing an Iris contact and they're like, I want to see color, don't purchase it. You're not gonna like it, or you're not gonna be a fan of it, because this does not have pure color, just pure color. If you're curious to know about brown contacts that have full-on color, definitely check this video above for people with darker eyes, darker complexion. Even if you're not darker complexion, if you have like dark eye colors like me, like if you have brown eyes to the point they look black, check out that video that's right above, okay? Like I said, all of these contacts are super natural. If you're looking for it, get it. But if you're not looking for nothing that's natural, if you're looking for something that's out there, this is not the area for you. Check out all the other contact videos that I have. I have a lot of contact videos and more to come. So comment down below which contact that you prefer versus which one. Team Khaki, Team Hazel, which one are we doing? Which one do you like? And comment down below any type of contacts that you guys want to see me review or try on, because I definitely love playing with contacts. Definitely love playing with my eye color. It's fun to do. And I will definitely, I say definitely so much. Take a shot. And I will see you guys in my next video. Peace out. Period.